It's time to master a new combat class. Welcome to the Medic Training Program. The Medic class becomes very important in difficult PvE missions and can be extremely dangerous if you join your teammates. A coma icon indicates a critically injured teammate. You can interact with certain objects, such as gates and doors. If you can interact with something, an indicator will appear when you are near it. Place the pack of C4 on the gates. You've been hurt by the blast. Thankfully, medics can heal both themselves and their teammates. Heal your teammate. Heal yourself. As a medic, you come armed with a shotgun. This makes you the deadliest class at close range. Head down the street and take out as many targets as possible. As deadly as medics are at close range, during PvE you will probably spend most of your time healing your teammates. Proceed down the street. All soldiers of Warface can perform a sliding move. Slide under the obstacle. Mastering the slide is especially important for the medic, as it allows you to dodge the line of fire and deliver a devastating close-range shot. Shoot the damage of shotguns decreases dramatically with range. When enemies are far away, the offense of medics is not very efficient. Try and hit the distant target. Every soldier comes armed with a pistol. It is not nearly as powerful as your primary weapon. Proceed to the evacuation point. Congratulations, soldier. You are now ready for combat. Your teammates are waiting for you. Eliminate the enemy team. Round start.
Help you! Hold on!
Appreciate it.
fine.
Thought I was a dead man.